Well, if it isn't the glorious Jack Sparrow.
So you finally managed to grow your beard out?
It's been a long 10 years, brother. So, what do you want?
I don't always want something from you.
Bruh.
So you remember Davy Jones, right?
The notorious ruler of the Seven Seas. What do you want with him?
Well, do we have a deal or not?
Yeah. I guess you can have the ship. But remember, after 13 years, you are bound to serve me on my ship for the rest of eternity. Done.
I thought I had gotten the better end of the deal, but what I wanted was freedom, not my ship. So I'm gonna need your help to swindle the great Davy Jones.
Fine, but only if I can be your co-captain. All right, let's get that son of a bitch. Has anyone seen Jack?
Oi! That's Captain Jack Sparrow to you, savvy?
So, what's our next stop, Jack? How do we break Davy Jones's curse?
To break a curse, we need to ask a witch. And who better than the voodoo witch, Tia Dama?
Oh, she lives deep in the jungle. We have to find her lair.
I'm trying to break my deal with Davy Jones.
To be free, you must stab his heart. He keeps it on his ship.
Wait, how do you know about his heart?
Because I was his first love.
All right, we need to find Davy Jones' ship. I think it's past this jungle.
Ah, yes, the cannibal jungle.
Cannibal?
Close to Davy Jones' ship. Let's steal it. You take port side, I'll take starboard. I've got a jar of dirt, and I've got your heart.
No! My heart! You don't understand. The last time someone stole my heart, they broke it. Tia, I'll never forgive you.
Then...